LSU and SMU, second round of the NIT. Early action in the first. Nice passing from SMU and Cannon Cunningham. Throwing it down, the home crowd loving it. Minutes later, LSU with the ball now. Jordan Mickey. A slam of his own and the foul. Tigers up four on the road, but second half, Mustangs starting to pull away. Marcus Kennedy with the block in transition. Keith Frazier, the throwdown. SMU 17-1 at home this year.